With a first pick, the Food Fighters select Adrian Peterson, running back, Minnesota Vikings.
That was my pick.
Charlie Skinner, you are now on the clock. Charlie, you have 2 minutes to make your pick.
I know how it works.
I was unanimously elected commissioner of this league, and I take it seriously.
You were unopposed in that election. Nobody wants that job except a nerd who says things like, I take it seriously. Tom Brady.
With their first pick, Johnny Walker takes Tom Brady, quarterback, New England Patriots. That puts me on the clock. Sloan Sabbath, you have 2 minutes to make your pick.
Get on with it.
Tony Gonzalez.
You're taking a tight end in the first round?
A future Hall of Famer who went to Cal.
Roy Helu is on the board.
Nebraska? I don't think so.
Are you slagging Nebraska?
Yes I am, you corn-fed hayseed.
Let me tell you something, Betty. If you went to Nebraska and grabbed any player off the bench and had him joined by any 10 spectators from the stands, the 11 of them could beat Cal.
Would any of them graduate?
All right.
With their first pick, the Economists take Tony Gonzalez, tight end, Atlanta Falcons, and the University of California, Berkeley Golden Bears.
Excuse me, sorry to interrupt.
That's okay.
No, I know it's okay. We're doing a show in 45 minutes.
West Coast losers are on the clock.
That's lasers.
Sorry.
We just got a report over wire that 5 suspected militants were killed by a U.S. drone strike in the Fada. I'm going to put it in the D block, and the copy ready for you in a few minutes.
Wait, give me more.
The unmanned Predator drone fired 2 missiles at a car driving on a main road north of Waziristan.
Before you start in again, you hippie, you, drone strikes are effective and cost less in terms of dollars and a lot less in terms of human lives.
As long as you're defining human lives as American lives, you trigger-happy fat ass.
Is it within America's rule to make the world a safer place for democracy?
Can a drone distinguish between an Al-Qaeda operative and a goat herder?
On September 11th, did Al-Qaeda distinguish between a soldier and an accountant?
By all means, let's adopt their morality.
Let me ask you this. Is there room in the mindset of a militant Islamist for any religion other than Islam?
We're talking about drone strikes, and it should go in the A block.
Well, you're gonna find it in the D block.
West Coast losers.
Lasers. We'll take Aaron Rodgers.
Cal, in your face. Wait, I wanted him.
Well, there's some wide receivers on the board who walked down at Yeshiva.